Thus says the Lord God, he who hears, let him hear, and he who refuses, let him refuse. God has sent a warning, because we have defiled the house of God, for we have become lovers of pleasure rather than lovers of God, having the form of godliness, but denying its power. For we say we love God, but call his commandments a burden and not a joy. This is the warning. Thus says the Lord God, 1/3 of you shall die by the pestilence and be consumed by the famine in your midst, and 1/3 shall fall by the sword all around you. And I will scatter another 1/3 to all the winds, and I will draw out a sword after them. Have you not seen the prophecy of Hosea already come to pass? Thus says the Lord, repent and turn from your transgressions, that iniquity will not be your ruin. Cast away from you all the transgressions which you have committed, and get yourself a new heart and a new spirit. For why should you die, O house of Israel? Fear God and give glory to him, for the hour of his judgment has come, and worship him who has made heaven and earth, the sea and the springs of water. To him who has ear, let him hear.